All right, it is time to vote. Jason.
Again, I need to emphasize the importance of tonight's vote in determining our future as a tribe. We have lost 4 of 6 challenges. So take a moment to really think about how important it is who we keep on the island and who we let go.
Any other comments from anybody else? All right, now it is time to vote. Jason, you're up.
Please leave the island.
Mike, you've been a loudmouth from day one and you never seem to learn.
Tally the votes. If anybody has the hidden immunity idol and you want to play it, now is the time to do so. Okay, once the votes are read, the decision is final. Person voted out will be asked to leave the tribal council area immediately. I'll read the votes. First vote, Chet. Chet. 2 votes, Chet. Mike. 1 vote, Mike. 2 votes, Chet. Mike. We're tied. 2 votes, Mike. 2 votes, Chet. Chet. That's 3 votes, Chet. 2 votes, Mike. Mike. We're tied. 3 votes, Mike. 3 votes, Chet. Mike. That's 4 votes, Mike. 3 votes, Chet. Fourth person voted out of Survivor fans versus favorites. Mike, that's 5, that's enough. You need to bring me your torch. Mike, tribe has spoken. Time for the goat. Well, tonight's vote was obviously a very big vote. Whether or not you made the right decision, only time will tell. Grab your torches. Back to camp. Good night.